Hello student, I am Mrs. Mona Jajora. Children, throughout the year we were studying SST and today is last online SST class, okay? And we are going to see some topics, a picture and some exercise also. So let's move. Firstly, we see types of communication picture: telephone, mobile, television, radio and postcard. This is a communication picture, okay? Now next, match the columns, environment pollution and causes. ये जो matching है ये environmental pollution और causes पे है, ठीक है? Column A and column B, fire crackers, air pollution, thyroid and cholera, water pollution, plastic, non-biodegradable waste, vegetable pills, biodegradable waste and fifth, waste disposal in landfill, soil pollution. Now our first topic is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, the father of the Indian Constitution. B.R. Ambedkar, also known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar, he was born 14th April 1891 and died 6th December 1956. Baba Saheb fought for the rights of the untouchables in India. अच्छू तो जो छुआ छूत के खिलाफ किसने फाइट किया था? बाबा साहब अम्बेडकर ने, ओके? बाबा साहब अम्बेडकर वॉज एन इंडियन जूरिस्ट, इकोनॉमिस्ट, पॉलिटिशियन एंड सोशल रिफॉर्मर ऑल्सो. ही वॉज द मेंबर ऑफ द ड्राफ्टिंग कमीशन ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. He started publishing a newspaper called Muknayak in 1920 to highlight the plight of the Dalit and campaign for their rights to enter temples and gain access to tape common wells. ये छुआछूत के खिलाफ उन्होंने फाइट किया था और टेम्पल में एंट्री के लिए और कॉमन वेल यानी कि कुएं से सामूहिक रूप से वो भी पानी भर सके उसके लिए. बाबा साहेब वॉज ग्रेट लीडर एंड हैड डॉक्टरेट इन अ लॉ डिग्री. हीज बर्थडे इज नॉन कमेमरेटेड एस अम्बेडकर जयंती. हम लोग उनकी जो बर्थडे है उसको अम्बेडकर जयंती की पुण्यतिथि के रूप में मनाते हैं, ठीक है? नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, एजेंसीज ऑफ द यूएन एंड देयर वर्क. द एजेंसीज ऑफ द यूएन एंड देयर वर्क, फर्स्ट यूनेस्को, यूनाइटेड नेशंस एजुकेशनल साइंटिफिक एंड कल्चर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. Encourages cooperation amongst countries and enables the exchange of information in the fields of education, science, culture and communication. UNICEF, United Nations Children's Fund, WHO, World Health Organization, FAO, Food and Agriculture Organization, ILO, International Labour Organization. Clear? Now worksheet for you. Please learn and write. First question is draw any five means of communication picture and color it. Next question, answer this question in brief. What was the UN formed? Second, what is non-biodegradable waste? Third, what is mass communication? Fourth, name some activities that can be done using the internet. Fifth, what is air pollution? Sixth, what are the objectives of UN? Seventh, which is the fastest means of communication? Eighth, what do you know about Jawaharlal Nehru? 9. Who heads the Union Territories in India? 10. Who established the Indian National Army? Now children, this class is ended here. Thank you for listening me and wish you all the best for your annual examination.